The addition of Spout 2 output from VTube Studio has now made it the best choice for VTuber model capture in OBS. On top of its fast speed and low resource usage, it also doesn't capture the VTube Studio UI, allowing you to browse settings and menus without it appearing in OBS. First, download the Spout 2 plugin release from the GitHub page that matches your current version of OBS, and install it to your OBS plugins folder. It will probably choose the correct file path on its own, but if not, it is likely going to be located at something like Program Files, OBS Studio, OBS Plugins, 64-bit. If you relaunch OBS, you should now see a new type of source called Spout 2 Capture. Before adding the source to OBS, double-check that your VTube Studio settings are correct. For a background, use the Color Picker option and make sure that Transparent in Capture is toggled on. Then, go to the Camera option in your settings and scroll down towards the bottom to find Spout 2 and toggle it on. If you have any trouble with any part of this process, you can click Install Spout and then click More Info to open Offworld's written instructions for installation, as well as a link to their official Discord server if you need to do further troubleshooting. Back in OBS, you can add the Spout 2 capture source and make sure composite mode is set to default. To be safe, I would also make sure Spout Senders is set to VTube Studio Spout. After that, it should work. You can now open settings and browse your items in VTS without it being captured on your stream. As a reminder, if you have any issues, be sure to consult the Offworld documentation for the plugin or ask in their Discord server. I hope this helps!